So I don't know if you saw that video, the realest video I made, appreciate what you have, something along those lines or whatever. And I was saying that the girl, the white girl, and she was all right looking as well. I don't know what she looked like before, because obviously if the girl done her bum, she probably done her breast, she probably done her face, lips and eyes, I mean forehead and all that. But anyway, this girl got her bum done and now she can't even sit down and that, all because she's following what's going on in the social media and that. Listen, if a girl, if you're a girl watching this right now, if you feel like your bum is inadequate, go to the gym and work out. Get the best bum that you can for your body. Don't try and get a Kim Kardashian bum or Shakira down the road who's got a natural big ass. Get the biggest bum that you can for your size and your shape, which it comes natural to you. Stop following all these damn celebrities. Gal come out with the new hairstyle, the braids. So all the girls in the world want to get braids and that. What kind of nonsense is that?